Yo, in the housing, thousands seen early graves. Victims of worldly ways, memory stays engraved. All my live brothers is locked down with high numbers. The young hunger blind to these lies to die younger. In this new world, the order slaughter men, women, and children. 10 feet gates surround the building, keep us sealed in. The project, life was like a Vietnam vet.
Alright guys, now moving to track number 7 from this Wu-Tang Forever album. Really enjoying it so far. This one's titled Severe Punishment. And before I get into it, I do have lyrics pulled up, which I don't know if I should keep saying that, because if y'all don't know by now, I don't know. But yeah, I do have lyrics pulled up and everything, so let's go ahead and get into it. Oops, there we go.
I despise your killing.
Hey, nice.
And raping.
Honestly, we haven't even heard a whole lot of these, you know, kung fu, like, interludes and whatnot, so I'm surprised at the lack of that, but, I mean, better a couple than none.
Despicable. Are you my judge? It's just, you should be punished. I'm gonna chop off your arm. So you ready?
Yeah.
Check these hi-hats, dang things, moving through the rubbish. Hardy robust, rec room style for you brothers. Time's ticking, erupt, misconduct. Entering one fuck before the drum dry up. Dab, stab, jab, vocab slow. Alphabet run, construction voice might blow. Tap dance, swelling, Hemingway, novel motto. For a breather, dirty reefer, hydro bottle, cut down. Come with something that's round and profound. Blood brothers, people of colors, we get down. Watch us fly, force feed things being said. Non-diagram, acid black, evil red, left. My camera dangle, serious a man. My mic clap a death wish. Everlasting clan, heavenly god body. Know me as the cleaner, night champion. Old villain style steamer. Kiss a spider, cigar saga, why bother? Godfather, talk drama, fly swatters. This woo shit be hard to kill when full blown. Rhymes filtered through the net before words hit the chrome. Pro Tools editing tracks that's rough. Plus a jam without a live MC isn't enough. So we attack this and grab all within reach. Throw the scrap back the niggas, perfect your own speech. Shit is copper, it ain't worth the mic stands. Used by backup singers in Atlantic City bands. Niggas look on and get hooked on this mic line. Reeled in and shift through the pipeline. LPs delivered with style and potential. Niggas flowing smoothly in a sequential order, revealing hidden tape recorders, stats and side pockets of those who lack aura.
Twist the deck up, them niggas with math is backed up. Watch he act up, 52 block track we slap up. Play ground maneuver, jet to Vancouver like this. Two Kaluas, one chick, she's German Luger. Get the shit on, light a fresh pack. Bust it open with the seal on, done. Deal on this with the reel on, next Rocky ring, call it the Decatur. Slang souffle, a whole decorator, player. Mike immigrants, nine of us form resemblance. Something flashy, guard dead.
Pause. We definitely going back over that. Sheesh. Oh my goodness. That's what we doing now, Raekwon, huh? That's what we doing. I mean, that's what you've been doing, but sheesh, you didn't have to hit us with that like that. You didn't have to do that right there to us. But sheesh, that was absolutely insane. The way he flowed that too, man. That just added just more onto that. But let's go back a little bit.
Done deal on this with the real on next. Rocky ring, call it the Decatur. Slang souffle, a whole decorator. Player, mic immigrants. Nine of us form resemblance. Something flashy. Guard dead arm is nasty. Peep the ornaments enough to make shorty wop stare at me. Yo, he killed the guard. Might as well throw a chair.
Yo, MC's wonder. What's hip hop thunder? Tell you the truth, it's just one nation under. Grow. Getting down for the funk of the Fred Sanf in the bitch. Yo, when hell is paraphernalia, a woo, remember Morbella, Melba the fortune teller, try to tell ya about the goopy goop, we scoop up cream like wires, then spread across the globe like telephone wires. 36 and sorted, Shaolin imported, chambers been recorded, you're fucking with the loot, time for royalty audit. Fabulous establishment, metabolism, Blackfoot Indian, Cherokee, started out smaller than amphibian, then grew to a physical body with 5 meridians. As the pendulum swings, posting the millennium 2000, wickedness is spread amongst my citizens. I got a muscle to industrial to make a hustle, and politic believe on Russell, but niggas are still rushing and rushing.
Thoughts I contain in the trenches of the brain ignite, blowing the mic to Arabian Heights as I recite this medley. Niggas couldn't fuck with the deadly grounds I hold down. Classical gangland style. Shots hit the ceiling. Panic and confusion echoes through the building. Continuing to build. I strive for perfection. Driven by the will to live. Blocks I hold. Shots I give. While searches and rescue teams look for means of survival. Or who's liable for this harrowing experience. You scream for the extreme. Fiend for the capital regimes of the Wu-Tang Academy. To fuck up your anatomy with assault and battery.
Man, they are just so lyrical at times. Like, they're just so lyrical at times. Like, you don't even realize how lyrical they are. Like, just the standard stuff they say is, like, super lyrical. And then when they say something super extraordinary lyrical stuff, it's like, man, it just makes you just, whenever I look back at lyrics and, like, look at what they say, really, and just, like, go through it, it just, man, they are super lyrical. But it, like, at this point, I've listened to so much of their music, like, it doesn't have the same effect that it once did, but, like, it's just still, like, baffling how lyrical they are. It's insane. That was Wu-Tang, Severe Punishment. Really enjoyed that one, man. Like I said before, I definitely can't wait to, like, re-listen to all these tracks, because, like, the more you listen to a track, especially when it comes to, like, artists like these, the more you kind of get used to, like, hearing it. I don't know if that makes sense, but, like, the more you listen to it, the better, like, you adjust to it, and, like, the more you can feel it, and, you know, the beat will hit different and stuff like that. But, yeah, I definitely enjoyed this one, man. I thought lyrically, once again, they definitely did their thing. Who had the best verse, in my opinion? Who had the best verse? I think RZA. No. I don't know. I'm going to have to re-listen to it. But I really enjoyed this one, man, nonetheless. Just, man, Wu-Tang, man, at its finest, probably. But really enjoyed this one, Severe Punishment. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. I don't know why I did that so early.